speaking to the Science and Technology Secretary, Michelle Donnellan, of course, Labour's Shadow Health Secretary, Wes Streeting, plus the CEO of Safe Passage UK. It's Monday, the 6th of March. Police searching for five young people reported missing after a night out in Cardiff have found three bodies.
As the government sets out its latest plan to tackle cross-channel migration, charities say it will demonise refugees. But a people smuggler tells us that the wave of migrants will just carry on coming.
Boris Johnson reportedly puts his father forward for a knighthood as part of his resignation honours list.
I've never murdered anyone. I've never raped anyone. What am I in jail for?
Charles Bronson, Britain's most notorious prisoner, set to launch his bid for freedom today after nearly 50 years in prison. Deep freeze. The UK could experience its coldest day of the year this week as Arctic air moves over the country. We'll tell you where the coldest weather will be. Wooded glens and children firing flaming arrows into funeral pyres. We meet the pioneering undertaker who's trying to move away from Victorian value funerals.
United apart here. It breaks for
seven. Oh dear. Seventh heaven for Liverpool after a record thrashing of their rivals, Manchester United. Not everybody happy about that, as you can see. Good morning, everyone. Let's start with some breaking news from the last couple of hours. Police searching for five people reported missing after a night out in Cardiff have found three bodies. Let's get more on that. Should we, Rachel, standing by for us this morning? Rachel, what's happened? Goodness.
Well, this is a tragic and really shocking end to what started as a missing persons inquiry, a hunt for five young people who went on a night out in South Wales on Friday evening, were last heard from at about 2 o'clock on Saturday morning and never came home. We've just heard in the past few hours from Gwent police that a car has been recovered off the side of the A48 near St Mellons in Cardiff. In the car, they found three bodies and two people who were, it seems, miraculously still alive, but they are seriously injured and they've been rushed to hospital. Now, we understand the five people in this car are the five youngsters who went missing. They're three women, all in their early 20s, who were on a night out. They're from Porthcawl. They